Hello friends, in this video we'll be discussing calculus of variation, type number 1, problem number 2. Welcome back friends, let's have a look on the given problem. Find the extremal of integration from x0 to x1. This is the functional given in the problem and dx. Let me first of all write it down, the functional x plus 2 y dash square. This is the functional given in the problem. Let's open the bracket. This is x square plus 2x y dash square. This is the functional. If you remember the formulas that we have discussed in video number 1, there are two Euler's equation, then we check special cases. If you see this functional, you can clearly see this functional is independent of y. That means in this functional, we do have x, we do have y dash, it is independent of y. Therefore, what is the Euler's equation? Equation number 1 I am going to use. Dou f upon dou y minus d by dx of dou f upon dou y dash equal to 0. Since functional is independent of y, dou f upon dou y is equal to 0. I'm going to put in the equation number 1 and I'm going to get the result. I've already written this. We have covered this in video number 1 and video number 2 also. Let me give you the direct solution. See here. This is your equation. Functional is independent of y. Therefore, dou f upon dou y equal to 0. I'm going to put and I'm going to get dou f upon dou y dash equal to c. Let's substitute the value of f. Therefore, dou upon dou y dash x square plus 2x y dash square equal to c. We just need to solve this and get the value of y. Let's start. We're going to differentiate with respect to y dash, treating x and y constant. X square a derivative 0 since it is a constant. Here friends, for the second term, 2x is constant. Y dash square a derivative is 2y dash because we are differentiating with respect to y dash, which is equal to c. My aim is to get y. Therefore, I am keeping y dash one side, rest of the terms that side. C upon this 2x and 2 will become 4x. This is y dash, and as we know, y dash means dy by dx. Therefore, dy by dx is c by 4 into 1 by x. I want y, therefore I need to integrate with respect to x. Therefore, y is equal to the c by 4 is constant. 1 upon x integration is log x plus constant of integration, let's say c1. This is constant, you can assume it to be c2. If you keep it as it is, no problem. If you assume c2, that is also fine, no problem. This is the required solution. One thing that you need to remember when to integrate. If you get dy by dx and on right hand side only function of x. Remember this, because in the next videos we'll give you the variation also. If it is dy by dx on right hand side, we do have only function in x, then to get y, we're going to integrate. See here. This is dy by dx. On right hand side, we do have only function in x. There is no y. Therefore, I'm going to integrate, and the same we did in video number 1. Hope you understood. In the next video, we'll discuss few more examples. Thank you.